Okay, so I got the angled purlins up, and now I'm working on these ribbon boards, which will have two channels running here, and the wiggle wire hold the top roller on, and the bottom wiggle wire will hold this roll up. So I ran into some issues yesterday with the battery powered drill not being enough power to go through this 2x6 and the pole. So I ended up went to Menards and got some sharper drill bits. So I got some longer drill bits, and I also got a 1/4-inch long drill bit. And the plan is that I'll do the small hole to get it through, and then on the back side I'll use a shorter bit that is sharp to bore it out to the right size. The other thing was is I needed to use electric drill. So I have a generator out here, and I'll be able to do that. The other thing you'll notice is that these were 16-foot 2x6s, and I ended up cutting that in half because, unfortunately, there's no way of butting up two of them on a pole. So what I have to do is cut it in the middle, and I'll use that board to connect on the back, and then I'll have another board that butts right up against that, and then I'll be able to do it on each of the poles. So making some progress, and my goal today is to get this side done and the other side done, and then we'll be moving on to the end frames, which is a little intimidating just because there's a lot riding on it of getting it right, but I'm just going to try to figure it out as I go. So thanks for watching. So one side down, one more to go. Thanks for watching.